Shall we start? It's 7 o'clock. Hello friends. My name is Dr. Prashant Deosthali. I am an eye surgeon by profession and harmonium is my hobby and passion. At the outset, let me thank Mr. Sarang Kulkarni, the founder of Swar Malhar Association. In this lockdown period, they have started an excellent initiative of this Facebook Live series. In this series, in Swar Malhar, I've been seeing a lot of young participants. Probably I am one of the senior most, but there is nothing to worry because I have started my harmonium education, a formal training at the young age of 47 years. So I am also equally junior like others. I have been learning my harmonium lessons from my colleague and a fellow eye surgeon. My guru is Dr. Dilip Gaitonde, the son of the illustrious Pandit Bhai Gaitonde. I have also been fortunate enough to get some lessons from big maestros like Dr. Sudhamshu Ji Kulkarni, Pandita Shubhna Paradkar, Pandit Vijay Sansgiri. Well, Sarang has told me to talk a little bit about my guru and our style of playing. So my guru basically has told me two big lessons. The first one is to be playing the harmonium in a very calm and composed way. He always tells us that even if you get 5 minutes to perform, there should be no hurry at all. That is his biggest takeaway point. The other thing that he has been trained by his guru Pandit Vishwanath Pendharkar is that the concept of continuity. Harmonium as an instrument has been accused of being like a typewriter because of its cut notes, but my guru has worked a lot and he tries to maintain continuity while playing the harmonium. So I seek blessings from all my gurujans and thank you very much for joining me over here. I start my recital with Rag Marubihag. In this, I'll be playing a short alap followed by a bandish in Rupak Tal 7 beats, which I was inspired to learn from none other than Dr. Sudhamshu Ji Kulkarni. It will be followed by a Madhyalaya Ektal bandish, and in the end, I'll be playing a Drut bandish in Teen Tal, about which I'll tell when I start playing the bandish. It's a khas bandish which has been composed by my own guru, Dr. Dilip Gaitonde. So I start.
Oh. Thank you.
Bandish is from Sangeet Swara Samrati and is composed by late Pandit Nilkanth Bua Abhyankar. Aaj Gaana Sharadesh Labali Sudhanyata. Thank you. Upanishad Teen Taal has been composed by my guru Dr. Dilip Gaitunde. There's a very peculiar thing about this bandish, that it has qualities of both anagat as well as atit. Now the bandish starts from the second beat and is supposed to end on the 15th beat, then the 16th beat goes and the first sum is shown by the tabalji. Now here the tabalji is not there, so you have to keep watching for the sum on the aitabla pro. He plays it with a lot of nazakat. Let me see what best I can manage.